Hey everyone, welcome back to JSD Vlogs. Today, we're diving into the biggest announcements from Apple's WWDC 2024. Let's get started. Apple Intelligence AI. Apple is going all in on artificial intelligence with their new Apple Intelligence system. This AI will be integrated into iOS 18, iPadOS 18, and macOS Sequoia. What does this mean for you? Well, you'll get some amazing new features like generative AI for creating images and custom emojis. Think of it as your personal emoji artist with Genmoji. Plus, text summarization tools to help you rewrite, proofread, and summarize emails and messages. And of course, Siri is getting a major upgrade. It's not just about setting reminders anymore. You can ask Siri to summarize articles, extract info from images, and much more. MacRumors, Yahoo. iOS 18. For iPhone users, iOS 18 is packed with new features. The big one is the support for Rich Communication Services, or RCS. This will bring end-to-end encryption, better media sharing, and improved group chats to your messaging experience. Another cool feature is messages via satellite. This lets you send and receive messages even without a cellular or Wi-Fi connection. And for those of you who use CarPlay, expect some new enhancements like contact photos in the Messages app and more detailed settings, MacRumors, Yahoo. iPadOS 18 and macOS Sequoia. If you're using an iPad or Mac, don't worry. Apple hasn't forgotten about you. The new updates will bring similar AI-driven enhancements to boost productivity and make your devices even more user-friendly, MacRumors. WatchOS 11. Apple Watch users, get ready for new health and fitness features, along with more watch faces to choose from. It's all about making your Apple Watch even more personal and useful, MacRumors. Siri enhancements. Now here's something interesting. Siri is getting a significant boost with AI, and there's a possibility it might use ChatGPT-4. Imagine asking Siri questions and getting intelligent conversational answers. While Apple hasn't officially announced this, it's an exciting prospect, Yahoo! That's a quick rundown of the major announcements from WWDC 2024. Apple's focus on integrating AI across its devices promises to enhance user experience while keeping privacy at the forefront. What are you most excited about? Let me know in the comments below. Don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit that bell icon for more tech updates. See you next time.